Yeah, so you can even assign multiple values at the same time to your multiple variables. This is one another very good advantage, I can say. You can declare all your variables in one place and you can initialize them, and you can start using those variables also either in a collection fashion, or we call them as a tuples here. Okay, so if you have a two value tuples, and if you have, or we call that as a pair, if you have more values, 3 value tuples, 4 value tuples, and 5 value tuples, like that. Okay, and here val declare here is that, so val f1 comma f2, let's say you can give just 100, and you can, these can be of heterogeneous data types as well, may not need to be like var types or something. Okay, so here f1 and f2, these two are like the two variables, integer, string. Okay, you can even define the data types for these things, like either you can define the data types or you can reassign them without the data types. Okay, and then the similar notes, I have received some questions from previous back. You can define any number of tuples there. Let's say 100.05. All these things. You can declare, like, let's say if you have a table, I can declare them as name, okay, or ID. This makes more meaningful, right? Name, cell, branch ID or something. Okay, so declaring this way also your record values is possible. You can use ID. Hello. So declare all of them, and you can use it as it's a tuple. Okay, and start using that, those variables